well-selected remedy fails to produce the desired effect in acute complaints, you can think of sulfur. Ailments from the complaints which are relapsing very oftenly. Constitution, it is adapted for the persons of scrofulous diathesis, venous congestion, especially portal vein congestion, persons of nervous temperament, quick in motion, quick-tempered and plethoric. Skin of sulfur is excessively sensitive for the atmospheric changes. For lean and stoop-shouldered persons who walk stoopingly and sit stooping like an old man. In mind, children cannot bear to be washed or bathed. There is terrific aversion for bathing. Happy dreams and wakes up singing in the morning. He is a racked philosopher. That's why everything to him looks pretty. In the generalities, standing is the worst position for sulfur. He cannot stand. Wherever he goes, he tries to sit somewhere. Dirty, filthy people who are prone for skin affections. Aversion for bathing, they are too lazy and too unhappy to live. Scrofulous, chronic, psoric diseases that results from the suppressed emotions. Congestion of the single part like eyes, nose, chest, abdomen, ovaries, arms, legs or any organ of the body. This is a typical marking of a person at climacteric age, which can turn into malignant tumors, the cancerous tumors, and malignant growths in the body. Sulfur is a great burner. Please remember its burning sensation all over body and all parts of the body. Right from the vertex, in the mouth, in the throat, in the stomach, in rectum, in the anus, everywhere. Even the soles, they get burning while sleeping. Hot flushes during daytime, the discharge of both feces and urine is painful. From wherever that discharge passes, either urine process from the urethra is burning and painful, or the anal sphincter is also burning, painful and excoriated. Sulfur helps to facilitate the absorption of serous fluids and inflammatory exudates from the brain, pleura, lungs, joints, especially the knee joints. And very important of sulfur is chronic alcoholism. Please remember, alcoholism is a mental disease. There is dropsy and alcoholic liver cirrhosis. Nightly suffocative attacks. He wants all doors and windows open. He feels as if smothered. Drowsy in the afternoon and at the time of sunset. And wakeful for the whole night. Cold feet in the daytime, with burning soles at night. Head, sick headache. Headache every week or every 2 weeks, which is prostrating and exhausting. Constant heat on the vertex, mouth and tongue. The lips, they are bright red in color. Stomach and abdomen, weak, all gone, fainting sensation at 11 in the morning. He cannot wake for somebody for lunch. Frequent weak fainting spells during daytime. This is a classical symptom of hyperinsulinemia. Diarrhea after midnight. Painless and driving him from the bed to the toilet. It is that urgent in the morning. Constipation. Stools. They are hard, knotty, dry as if burnt, large in quantities, painful and a child is afraid to pass the motions. Extremities, cramps in calves and soles at night. The female reproductive system menses, they are too early, too profuse and protracted. Menorrhagia means profuse menses. She feels that there is child inside her abdomen which is moving like thuja. Skin, repeated boils, one disappear and the other reappear. There is voluptuous itching which is better by scratching. He feels good to scratch and the scratching causes burning. Aggravation from heat of bed. Aggravation at rest, on standing, warmth of bed and on washing, bathing and changeable weather. And better by dry, warm weather and lying on right side. Please watch Homeopathy in 2 minutes for students. Thank you.